Now let's take a look at the footage again, this time